here at Willard Bay. Very windy day. Lots of waves, but we'll see what we can find out. So I have the camera set up. My wife is on the other side. This is where we're at. We are at Willard Bay, and this is the top of the mirror that we used to locate the place that I am across the water. There's the sunset. There's some weeds at the end of the beach. This is the beginning of the beach right after the farthest campground on this end. This is the bathroom up on the beach. There's mountains behind it. Actually, that's not the bathroom, so that's the party covering. There's the bathroom. There are the little beach coverings with picnic areas. See the mountain behind us. There's the other side of the inlet where we're at. And that is where it's at. That is my wife carrying a mirror along the beach. It's at 6 miles away. Fortunately, it's very windy right now, so I don't even know if you can hear me well. She is walking straight towards the water level, and she's going to put the mirror right at the water, so you can get a perspective of how far away we are. Robotham was right. 6 miles, no curvature. Should be almost something like 16 feet. Let me call her again. Are you at the water level? At the water level? Okay, it's touching the water. We'll take a picture of it. That is a mirror at the water level. I definitely can see it. It is touching the water. I can see it. I see something flashing right there. Even with the waves. Take a picture of it. Do me a favor, take a picture of where you're at right now. And then I'm going to go ahead and take a couple more photos, and I'll call you back when I'm done. Just stay where you are, though.
we just proved that there is no curvature. Six miles, no curvature. Welcome to the flat world.
Now I'll know lonely nights, for all the while my heart is whispering, some other harbor lights will steal your love from me. Some other heart.